I'm hoping that they have some closure as we continue to pray for them. And it, this is part of the closure experience that we're all expecting.
I think we're lucky. I was walking in the wind last night. And his story is, you know, is here. And I'm trying to bring it out. The victims, I think, is, you know, they are in a better place.